Musician Seun Kuti says he will continue with the launch of the Movement of the People after the police warned against holding the event at the New African Shrine, Ikeja. The 37-year-old had sent out flyers announcing a mass meeting tagged ENTAS Movement, Lessons and Tax, which was scheduled to hold Tuesday, November 17th. Seun shared snapshots of a letter the Nigerian Police Force Alausa Division sent to the New African Shrine dated November 16, 2020. You are hereby warned to suspend such gathering as any infraction that may emerge from this gathering will be tagged a deliberate action to sabotage the transition and restoration of the peace in Lagos State by the Lagos State Government and the Nigerian Police Force. Part of the letter read. Seun said in reaction that although he respects his family's decision not to hold the event at the shrine, he would continue with the movement. So yesterday, the government called my elder sister, Yeni Kuti, and threatened to close the shrine if I hold my event there tomorrow, and also sent a letter to back it up. I respect my family's decision not to hold the event as it, but will also go ahead with all other organizations to launch the Movement of the People tomorrow and start a political resistance to any tyranny of this oppressive regime, he said. This is a meeting, just a meeting of organization, and they are basically banning the right of association. Why are they afraid of the people organizing? What is democratic about this act? The last time we tried to launch, the government quickly called curfew, and this time they have used threats, but you can't stop the will of the people, Seun added. The ENTAS protest against police brutality engulfed the country, especially Lagos, Edo and Abuja in October, until it was hijacked by hoodlums who looted and destroyed public and private properties.